Students in fourth grade, they are working with triangle facts. Okay, Elizabeth, explain me what you did.
In the 40, 4 times 10 equals 40, 2 times 2 equals 4, and 5 times 2 equals 10.
And then how do you check at the end?
2 times 2 is 10. 10.
Two, what?
2 times 2 is 4. 4 times 5 is 20. And 20 times 2 is 40.
Okay. Can you use your fingers to say 2 times 2?
2 times 2 is 4. 4 times 5 is 20. 20 times 2 is 40.
Okay, great.